use pi to actually tell me what, how the behavior of something is going to be to various frequencies. So for example, if you take this, take a ball and you apply sound to it, the ball is going to vibrate. There's going to be a particular frequency where that ball particularly vibrates and may leap off the ground. Pi is involved in that.